viewers, and welcome to another episode of Red vs. Aliens. And welcome to France, or France underground with big red organic looking tentacle thingies going into the earth. I don't know what they're doing. It looks like they're almost sucking the earth dry or pumping things into the earth or something. It's kind of creepy. This place is kind of scary. But yeah, this is Alien Base. We're in France and we are attacking the Alien Base. This is the beginning of the end. This is the first Alien Base that we'll be doing. And yeah, I mean, this is taking the fight of the aliens. It won't be the aliens abducting us, it'll be us going up and killing the aliens. Now, being a base assault has several meanings. This is not a normal mission. It's a very, very long mission. The terrain is very alien, very awkward. You can see all of this is half covered. There's very little actual full cover in this map. Makes the whole map very awkward to play on. Even more so is that now the aliens has actually trigger tentacles. Now, I haven't actually played a base assault ever since they added actually trigger tentacles. The last time I did it was in early beta 14 before they added it. So this could be a new experience for me. And that scares me, because entry trigger tentacles is a second wave option, which I don't really play with. So I'm not fully sure what to expect. What I do know to expect is that aliens can shoot you instead of overwatching or moving to cover. From what I understand, in reality, what this really means is only flyers and mechs can actually do it, which means mechtoids, cyberdiscs, floaters, drones, seekers, that kind of stuff. Other than that, it's just like a normal mission, I guess, other than the very weird architecture. So yeah, let's introduce the team and get started, because I don't think I can give you a very good plan. I'll describe what I'm going to do as we go, because even I'm not too sure what I'm going to do yet. So, we have our officer, Xantha. Xantha the gunner. Necromire, the sniper. Josmoy, the scout. Uber Malik, the assault. Deatherin, the infantry. Driskin, the medic, medpack Mew. Tongfa, the actual medic with chem grenades and Psy, so he's basically the support medic, whereas he's just, like I said, medpack Mew. Sony, the marauder. Armaton, the rocketeer. Inertia, the engineer. Now, being a base assault, this is still September. I can expect many things. I can expect all the aliens we've met up to this point, you know, the men and the like. But this is still September, and surprisingly, we haven't met any particularly hard enemies this month, which is really odd. We haven't met any Muton elites, sector commanders, or heavy floaters yet, which is all good things. Who knows, maybe I'll turn up in this mission, because from what I understand, alien-based assaults, the aliens get extra research to help them a little, because it's us attacking them. Unfair? Well, I guess just deal with it. Now, the starting locations is, I think I prefer this one over the other one. Basically, you got these two big doors here, and you got a section here, and you got a section here. You can see the rest of this little section here, other than these two, and all of this is half cover. So what I'll probably do is make sure this place is over here is clear, and then if this is clear, what I'll probably do is move up, and then make sure this place is clear. So let's get move on. Now, because of Trigger Tentacles, I think I need to keep everyone in cover. I'm actually not too sure. Yeah, it's a little scary. Like I said, I haven't redone this before. So, what I'll probably end up doing is scouting with the mech first, because he can at least take a few hits without dying too fast. So yeah, Sony, let's move you here. Looks like this place is clear. Okay, I guess what it means I can move this way. I could check a scan to this corner here to see what I'm facing. Just to make sure I don't get flanked on this side. And if there's nothing here, what I'll probably do is move everyone up here. If there is someone there, I guess I'll move people maybe here and try to take them on. I am not too sure. Inertia, let's use a scanner from you. I have 4 scanners in total. I think once you clear this first room, you don't have to worry too much about getting flanked. So it's really this first room you have to watch out for. So let's start with a scanner.
Scanner in the air.
Okay, we have seekers and... Is that a drone sound? Drones. Okay, so we have 4 seekers, 2 drones. since this part is clear, what I might do is move everyone, let's say, here. How far can they see? It's a little bit scary. Okay, seekers and drones, they can both shoot me on trigger. I don't want them to shoot me on trigger, especially if I'm out of cover. It looks like this is not flanked by them, which means they shouldn't be able to see this point, which means I should be able to move here. I mean, I'm using my old tactic of how to count tiles rather than my new actually counting them. But yeah, since that's not flanked, these not flanked, I don't think these tiles are flanked either. I should be able to move here.
Position confirmed.
Well, it looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Indeed, Valen. Indeed. Okay. I guess what that means is, you can see here, these ones are flanked, so I can't move here without triggering them. So what I'll probably do is dash people to maybe here, here, and maybe fill up these spots here. So I guess, Shosmoy, you can move here.
Good treat.
Destrin can dash up.
Already there.
Sony can actually move back here. And I guess I can move Xantha here.
Roger that.
Necromai can't get into cover, so I think I can keep Necromai downstairs for now.
Heading to that location.
Armaton can get into cover, so I'm gonna come over here.
Me muovo.
Driskin can come over here. And Tongfa is just gonna find some hole to hunker behind. Say here. Wait, Tongfa, you're the... Wait, what? Oh, I got Driskin. Whoops, I dashed the wrong medic. Oh well. Wait, what? How did they trigger? What just happened?
No. Party.
What? I hear movement to my left. Okay, sectoids. Okay. I'm not too sure what just happened there. Now, I could just rocket all these seekers. In a way, it's a bit of a waste. This could be a very long mission. Every resource I spent waste means less resources for the rest of the mission. And seekers is a relatively easy pod. These seekers can't actually flank me too easily. They can't stand around here. I wonder if they can fly here, though. Okay, Xantha, you can probably start by killing a seeker. A little disappointing.
I feel, Commander.
I could fire a rocket, but I'm not going to. These are just seekers. I don't think seekers are the biggest threat I can face today. So really, I think it comes down to that. I don't want to waste resources on these seekers. That's a huge seeker over there, but I can't see him. And Necromai can't get into cover to be able to shoot them either. Disappointing. Okay, Josmoy. Can you hollow this seeker? Good hit. Yes, Sony can move up here. Finish him off. Or shoot into nothing. Careful, mate. You're shooting into the earth here. Any shot you make could destabilize the earth and cause earthquakes on the surface. I know what I'm saying. Okay, let's send your rocket for next turn in case something shows up in the store. Shoot you once. Surprisingly low aim on Deathrin. Kinda expected more from her. Now, like I said, I don't think these seekers can actually flank me. And I got the spell scanner here, so they can't go invisible yet either.
Overwatch, aye aye.
So.
Roger that, scan.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Okay.
Aye, boy.
Roger that, scan.
See what happens. Take this nice and slow. That was a really weird activation. That's a win. Decent hit. Xantha. Pretty good hit. Excellent. We're down to one seeker and two drones.
X-ray neutralized.
Drone number one. It's a miss.
Adjusting sights.
Oh boy. Ow. We were meant to do that. Okay, Tongfa. It's some damage. It's damage. I'll give you that. Okay. More movement to my left. Sounds like a lot of movement. Seeker, Overwatch. Cool. Okay. We should be able to kill them. You're the big s- no. Oh, that's right, Big Seeker died, didn't he? Okay, Linther? Good. And this means you can move up here. Now you can shoot this big drone over here. Okay, overkill. That's fine by me. You know what? Finish them off. Everyone else can reload. There's one health, but I think I can outlive.
Roger that.
So basically now this entire starting area is clear. What I'm going to do is prepare a breach on this door. And we can go into this section next.
Let's do this.
Okay, what do we have? Rocketeer can move across and stay steady. Driska needs to find a hole to hunker behind. I should have done that last turn as well, but oh well. Completely forgot. Josmoy. Reload.
Ready to rock. Nice deal, Commander. Okay.
Clack clack.
This is all half cover, which is really daunting, because if let's say a mechtoid charges right in, and he decides to do a free shot at me, I will be in half cover. That's terrifying.
Ready to engage.
Inertia.
Move into position.
Armaton. Can run up here.
Me muevo. Affirmative. Covering now.
I'm healed, Commander.
Okay, that's who we're facing. Moving to right now? Does it mean to run over here? Okay, I say let's prepare a breach of this door here.
Affirmativo, Comandante.
Bumalik.
Moving to position.
Necromire.
Headed there now.
Just slowly bunny hop up till we get there.
Move into position.
So many people to move. It's crazy.
10-4.
It's crazy how many people in this squad. I would like to reload you, but I can't if I want to move. You're just one movement point short.
Roger that. Giradora.
Aye, aye, Commander.
You stay hunkered. Okay, what do we have? Something on the other side. Something right here. No idea what, not making any sounds. It could be a sector commander of outsiders, I guess. Okay, Deathrin, go up to a door.
Running.
I think Rocketeer can probably go up to a door as well. Move up. I'm not going to waste Mecha on one health. It's simply not worth it. Mecha can stay here. Nersha can move up.
Location confirmed. On observation.
Guardia. Got it covered. Affirmative. Covering.
still can't reach where I want you to if you want to reload at all. It's pretty annoying. Riskin. I should have hunkered you. Whoops. Okay, we'll prepare. Still no idea what's over here. I could strike a scanner that way. Is it worth it though? I only have 3 scanners left. I don't think it is. So instead what I might do is prepare for a breach proper. So who here do I think needs to move aside? But be careful, I don't actually click on it. That's why I'm using tab, shift and tab exclusively right now. I'm thinking Tongfa, move aside. So Nickelmeyer, not Xantha, get over there. Just can move here. He just be close enough to track dense smoke where the need be. Probably right over here. Are any of these doors open? That door is wide open. This door is still closed. I think what I might do is shift everyone this way now. Just to be safe. So let's shift everyone towards this door instead of that door. It's gonna take a few turns, but I'd much rather have a nice engagement than an awkward, horrible one. Deathrin? Just dash everyone, really. Dash everybody. Bumalek? Lovely sprinter movement. I think Kia should be safe.
Roger that.
So should that. I'm not certain. These slopes are strange. I don't really understand them often.
Roger, Dodger.
Still, we're moving everyone this way.
Time to motor.
Yeah, like I said, I'm not sure how they work as far as line of sight work goes. Everyone in position next turn, and then prepare a breach. Still silent. Bumalek, move aside.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Deathrin.
Running.
Rocketeer.
Viva.
Joe's Moy. Tongfa.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
Driskin, can just hide, let's say here. Then they can finally reload.
Aye, aye. Back online.
Got it covered.
10-4.
Roger, Dodger. Recibido.
Okay. Yeah, right behind this door.
What was that sound?
Probably. So we have mutons behind this door. Okay, to steady our weapons. Yeah, steady our weapons. Chances are, my sniper won't be able to see anything. These doors are really awkward for line of sight. But still. Okay, let's find out what's happening. Uh-oh. One, two, three, four. I think it was 6 million elites. I Okay, I can probably kill a bunch of them right now. That leader back looks huge. What are you? Wow, bring them on. Tax sense will survive. Jeez, is there anything you don't have? Okay, I can rocket them all. I can potentially move up to here and chuck grenade at all of them. Unfortunately, I can't chuck it high enough from this position. And I can then dense smoke everyone up using Driskin. I only have two smoke grenades here, but this pod is serious. I can potentially move you up, take a shot at you, and maybe flame all the survivors. Okay, inertia. Time to shine.
Heading there now.
Man, you're in half cover against these guys. I don't like the idea of that, to be honest. That's just scary stuff. What choice do I have? Let's do this. I don't care about these computers. I more care about killing that huge muton.
Incoming.
Okay, that didn't blow up any cover, did it? Wow, that didn't do anything. Okay. Let's try this. That grenade was a disappointment. I'm not messing around with this group. Wow, their cover is just not dying. What's going on here? That's like indestructible cover or something. Wow. Okay, you can't see. Oh, he's too far away. Okay, I can at least kill you. Maybe. Even that's questionable. Okay, what I might do is move you up. Let's see. What if your cover gets blown away, inertia? You're dead. You're so dead. You're like, it's not even funny dead. Like, okay, I can smoke everyone here up. If I move you up, shoot and flame, what's going to happen is you get shot at by every single muton who aren't panicking. That's a lot of mutons. Can I chuck a cam grenade if you're anywhere? Nope. Okay, this is... that rocket's pretty disappointing. And that is... what is your defense? 20%? Wow. That's insane. What I could do is actually one for all. Then I could get an extra gun in here. I can get an extra gun by moving here and one for all-ing. Okay. I'm already in danger, so... let's try it. I can get, for example, Xantha in here.
I'm on the move.
I could just kill you, but you'd scare me. Bring him on, tax sense will survive. You're a monster. You are an absolute monster. You know what, I'm gonna suppress you. I could shoot, but I think I'll suppress you. That cover was meant to blow away, but I don't know why I did it. Okay, that's Tongfa's. This is Driskin's. I guess what I could have also done is retreated. Okay, you overwatch. There's no way you can move too safely. Maybe I can run you up to here. I can smoke you. Not really. I can't even use most of my people here. That's annoying. Oh no. I have to say, move close enough to Sony. Oh no, I really hope it don't. Okay, let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. This situation is just terrible. Okay, the big one's hunkering. overwatch. Oh no, 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 no. Good head, but come on, no. This is bad, this is gonna be bad. Ow. Oh no. What are you doing? Oh no.
Damn it, missed the target.
Wow. Ouch. Still more? Oh no, still more? Piece of me can't see. Okay, good. You're overwatching. Oh, inertia, you're on one health. You're on one health. I'm tempted to find another rocket here. Wow, this pod is just... this pod is so nasty. Let's find another rocket. I need this to hit. I need this to do some serious damage to our cover. Covering fire? That is scary. Okay, finally I can blow away the cover. That was amazingly difficult. Okay. Deathrin? Who's overwatching? Can't see the overwatcher. Can't see the overwatcher. Wow, that's amazing. Wow, wow. You are staying in the open, I can't even hit you. Okay. Okay, inertia. I suppose what I can do this turn. Wow. Move up and flame all of them. But that means I have to run the overwatches. This door is closed, right? This door is closed. This door is closed. Uber Malik, Armaton, Driskin. Where's my scout? Josmoy, you are, wow, you are so badly hurt. Why can't you move out of here? What's wrong with this tile? Something blocking my way. Okay, so you can't run the overwatch, I need you to run. Which means if I want to flame them all, I have to actually physically move up and... oh wow, this is... that's not good. Okay, possibly... I can possibly move here. What can I see from here? Only you? Really? Okay, let's just kill you. I want to flame all of those. I want to flame them all. But I can't do so safely. Sony, how much health do you have? 10, 18. I think those things can potentially two-shot you. No. And why can't I go through this door? What isn't this doorway that's stopping me? Man, that is just wrong. That is so wrong. Okay, I am in dense smoke. And I guess I do have plus 60. I have plus 60 here. Plus 60, defense, plus overwatch. Doesn't get that much safer than this, really. I can suppress one of them. That means only one of them can potentially hit me. I think let's do that. Oh no, covering fire, no! Oh boy. What does me do now? Let's move out here and flame all of them. I can even get a free shot on this guy too if I wanted to. Which I probably will take it. Say from here. I think that should be a free shot range. No, that's not flanking him. Whoops. Okay, that's no matter. You four getting flamed.
Whoa.
Krypton's panicked. That's a big one too. Good. Stand in the open. Everyone's panicked. Just standing still. Okay. That's a shame. Wow, these million elite in their defense.
I feel, Commander.
Okay, they've all panicked. Good. Just this one left. I mean, yes, I could have taken a shot there, but I want to be more... I want to make sure that... Okay, because they're all panicking, I can safely do this now. Safely, as in if the door opens, I'm screwed.
Location confirmed.
Different means of safety, I guess. He's still alive. He's still alive. 38% is terrible. What can I do to help this? Josmoy. You can see him. Wait, why can't I move through his door now? What? I am so confused. Okay, where is my... Here we go.
Position
go heal up the scout.
This? Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Wow, this is intense. This is tense. This is my first encounter with million elites in this campaign. They're all panicking. They're not a threat. That's not good.
Hardy.
That's not good. 48.
My ammo's running low.
Don't care. Fire.
Damn it.
Good.
Need a resupply. Nice.
Okay. Next, Tongfa needs to go heal up. Heal you up. Wow, I've got to run a mech so fast.
No te muevas. Te pondrás bien.
I kind of wish I bought my mech.
I'm on it, Commander.
49% standing in the open. Wow. Wow. This is not a fun mission at all. Any good news is, they're all panicking. Still, there's 3 million elites left. It's part number 2. Write all the stuff down, by the way. Okay, Sony. Have fun. Uh-oh. That's a sector commander.
X-rays coming in from the
All side. The fun things are happening at once. That's a sector commander. There's literally no cover left on this side. He's on Overwatch. That's a sector commander. Oh no. I should have known because the door's open. Okay, I guess I can move here. What about the mectoid? Is there any way I can get some nice smoke going? Driskin, you have no cover to move up to. That mectoid can move anywhere he feels like. Sony's in trouble again. Can't reach them. Sony's in so much trouble right now. I suppose I can retreat back here. Shoot once, retreat. Shoot once, retreat. Force them to come up to me. Maybe that's the best plan rather than trying to fight into them. So... in the meantime, I need to make sure these mutons die. Like that. I was gonna shoot again. Okay, let's do this instead. Just move you here.
Roger that.
Shoot you in the face.
Down.
And run back here.
Heading there now.
Strike rifle, can't see anything. Death Eater needs to reload. I would very much like Death Eater to take this position here. Wow, I'm running out of resources so soon to this mission. I didn't even count how many aliens there were. Okay, there's at least one commander, so one sectoid commander. There's one million lead left. We have one mectoid, and I would guess four mutons, because every part so far has been six enemies. This must be a part of six too. Must be. Listen to me, eh? Must be. What does the word must be even mean? Okay, they have very low cover to move up to. I need to be very careful of the grenades though. I have... Destron can't really help here. Xantha needs to get healed up. I can't... Xantha's way too low. Tongfa can possibly move up here and hunker. Or move up here and smoke, maybe? So he needs to get out. He's got plenty of ammo still, which is good. How far away is that sector commander? Well, Joshua can see you only. Which means these prisoners should be safe-ish. Safe-ish. I'm thinking I could possibly move here. Next turn I can maybe open the door, get a shot off. I don't think he can move far enough for that. Even an automaton probably can't move far enough for that. Who's flanking this? You are. Okay, make sure we flank this position. He's, let's say, standing here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I don't think he can flank this position. It's too far. Which I can put someone here as well. I can put three people here and smoke that position up. So, Armaton. Nersha can move here maybe and hunker.
That's affirmative.
Can you see? Not a sector commander. Good, I guess. Josmoy can... Tongfa needs to move here. No. You need to move there. You have no ammo. You can potentially lock and load shoot next turn. So I guess you can retake this position.
Running.
I think Josmoy is gonna have to take this position. Tongfa's going to. Denta, I want Denta to take this position, which means someone has to be here too. I think you can go here. Which means you can go here. And chuck that smoke. Good. In fact, I can smoke everyone in both these positions. That's good. Which means Xantha can run here, get healed up, and then run up.
Roger that.
I hope. Oh, no mech on you. Okay, this could be bad, but I'll have a choice. You can see three people. I think combat drugs might actually be better here. Okay, I can do that to you. This is gonna have to do. Okay. Briskin?
Cover.
This is a crazy mission so far. Then smoke. You can run all the way over here. Whoops, give me a second. There we go. Forgot to turn off steam again, as I always do. You have nowhere to go. Except here, so I think I'll probably put you here.
Yeah, chef.
You are hunker, and you will mind fray the McDad muton. Good. I'm hoping that Sector Commander just spends his turn trying to shield the mectoid. that'll probably be a most beneficial move for me.
Stepping up.
Lastly, hide. Oh, you can see him. You shot it. Unfortunate.
Adjusting sights.
Okay, preparing your skirt for me. You're still panicked, that's good. Okay, who can you see? It's the rocket here. Yep, four mutons like I thought. Wow, look at that movement. Dense smoke. Okay, it's good so far. What are you gonna do? Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Okay, you good. Okay, that was actually wasn't too bad. I'm actually tempted to just go up and flame all of them. There's no Overwatch to worry about. I can... question. Can I? I think I can. That's a lot of scatter though. The real mutons could be on Overwatch. I can only see two mutons. There's two more mutons. I have no more rockets. Wow, this is actually the hardest. This is definitely the hardest space I've ever done. I was expecting all these hard enemies here. I can shoot you. Okay, you're gonna reload. Okay, okay. I think what's gonna happen is this. Do I want to run someone else first, just in case someone's overwatching? Where's the scout? Rosemo is here. I can run here just to check out what's over here. And then I can... okay, let's run you first. Rosemoy? Nothing? I can move you here. Shoot the mech toy once, and then flame the rest.
Solo time movimento.
Hey, I don't even have to flame them. I can shoot a mech toy once, shoot you once. They're actually pretty smart, because I could easily shred all of them. That would make it much easier. Okay. Shoot. Decent damage. Flame. It's a bit of a waste, sort of. Okay, what next? Good. Nothing, and... panicked. Good. Two panicky mutants. Okay, I need a mech toy dead. I need him dead yesterday.
Need a resupply.
I need that sector commander dead, but I got bigger problems right now. Okay. Problems. Do I have solutions right now? Solutions lacking. That's a problem. If I shoot with you, I'm putting you in so much danger, George Moy. That's half cover. Unless, if I move you here, so if I move everyone here up, let's say move Tongfa up, that means I can move Driskin over. This is not turning out like I envisioned. And that's actually not necessarily a bad thing. It's actually refreshing, I guess. It's refreshing to have something different for once. I think, let's say, move you here. Shoot you once, shoot him once.
Aye, aye.
89%. You're not shredded, you're not cammed. That's probably not gonna happen, is it? One can hope. Seven hit. Well, he's gonna be tanking this, so you can take the shot now. Okay, you can come over here. Necromire. Inertia can actually run all the way here.
Roger, Dodger.
What's that leave me? Armaton. Finish off this Muton. Dead Smoke should still be here. Okay, don't finish off the Muton then. Fine by me. Move here.
On the move.
Driskin, just hunker. Actually, no. Driskin, kill that Muton. Okay, no one can hit. I heard cover being destroyed. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good at all. Wow, you hit pretty hard. Well, Sector Commander. Wow. Okay. Hi, Muton. How you doing? What kind of Muton are you? You're just a normal Muton. There's still one missing Muton. Gotta watch out. You could be anywhere. Still, you're gonna die for me? Thank you. Much appreciated. And I could actually retreat. Got easy retreat right now. Let's see. Okay, there's no more good cover here anymore, so you actually need to retreat and get healed up now. Question is, where do I retreat you? I guess I can run Necromire along? To where? Here, maybe? Unless... I can move Necromire up here. I'm not gonna get out of the way. Necromire... can't make it.
On my way.
Necromire can make it.
Moving to position.
Solid copy.
Okay. Everything's still fine.
On the move.
Is that in range? I think it is. Take it.
No longer.
That's fine. Just hide here for now.
Si, señor comandante.
Why is Driskin up here? Oh, that screws up again. That was Necromire's spot. Ah, Driskin.
On my way.
Covering now.
Okay, you just get back. That thing's on fire. I'm not sure if these things are burned down or not. Take him out, please. Good.
Let's rock.
On y retourne.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Good to go.
Keep repairing. Good. What was that? Just broke. I hate when I hear things break at the end of my turn. Oh boy. Hi. So, Sector Commander dead, Mectoid dead, 2 Mutons left. Good hit. Netherin. Excellent. 1 Muton left.
He's down.
Should still be another Muton. Aye. No, 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 no. Don't shoot my mech. Actually, do shoot my mech. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. Okay. Okay, okay. Let's keep going. Shoot you. Reload. And since this door is closed, what I'll probably do is prepare a breach with this door instead of this door. I really hope there's nothing right here. Scanners, I believe, so let's use some. First of all, Tongfa. Okay, that makes room for inertia.
Heading to that location.
This could be a decent scanner. This one, right here. Well, I can chuck it. Nah, chuck it up here. Chuck it up here. Chuck it on right here. Right here. Give me a good vision of here and down there a little bit as well. Floater, floater, what's in this spot? Come on, don't tell me it's just floaters. I mean, do tell me, but... Floater, floater, okay, there's a pod of 6 floaters. So let's write it down. Number 4 pod, 6 floaters. Before I keep going, do I see anything else here? Nope. Okay. I still need to be cautious, but they're just normal floaters. So they're not actually that scary. Let's see.
Yes, Commander. Enemies in sight.
That was unintentional. Okay, that wasn't good. That really wasn't good. Wow. It's your bow fatigue. Mine's 8. Okay, take a shot, Deathrin. Good hit. Overwatch. Robalik. The problem is here, they can just fly over this, can't they? They can fly over this. I don't think they can actually fly over this particular area, though. So to actually flank me, they have to fly all the way around. I can use that to my advantage, I think. That said, I'm horribly out of position.
I'm on the move.
Why are you so big? Wow, you are nasty. And I gotta be careful. I don't want to stand next to that for too long. Tongfa can run. I can run back. I can mind frame this little fella. So we can Sony see. Sony can see him. I shouldn't have moved there. That was greedy. I got too greedy there. Xantha. I don't trust that power source. It could go on fire. It could blow me up. I have no more grenades from you. I only have smoke grenades from Tongfa. But if I use Tongfa's smoke grenade, I'll be stuck next to a power source. That's not good. I don't want to be stuck next to a power source. But nowhere else to go. I can go back here, but then Uber Malik has nowhere to go. They didn't even have an overwatch. I think only the two at the bottom overwatched. So what I could do is actually move up here, shoot you once, move back. Yeah? Hi. Okay. And now... I'm not gonna waste a rock on these guys. Not worth it. I'm not even tempted to use a... I don't know. The safe thing here is to use a grenade. That's the safest thing to do. A smoke grenade. And run with my, like, back to our position. Or can I run with my, like, up maybe? He'll get flanked. Sonny's just gonna get shot a lot if I keep him there, so he has to move back. Okay, Sonny, you're moving back. Let's say here.
Affirmativo.
Over Malik, you're moving back too.
That's affirmative.
And Tongfa, you're kind of stuck here. So, let's put everyone here under smoke. It's a little bit of a waste. It doesn't overflow floaters. I don't think you're in, are you in smoke. Okay, you're in smoke. Good. Okay, George Moy has nowhere to go.
Position confirmée. Okay, surveille la zone.
On overwatch.
Okay. There are 5 floors left. Overwatch. 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 Good. So far, so good. Overwatch. Okay. That smoke was probably wasted. No covering. Oh. Yes, covering fire. Also, yes, covering fire. I do have a scout, right? I can trigger. That's a lot of overwatch to trigger in one go. I mean, it's covering fire. I'm not behind smoke. I can't shred at them. Okay, just how many of them do have covering? How many of them do have this? And first of all, am I in smoke? I am in smoke. You have covering fire. You have covering fire. Anything else you have? Damn good ground. Okay. You have covering fire. You don't have covering fire. And you have covering fire. So it's 4 covering fires I'm going to trigger if I do this. So be it. So be it. There's all 5 floaters. You're in smoke. You're behind full cover. Oh no, you're behind explosive full cover. That's probably not a good idea, is it? Maybe best I didn't use Sony to do this. While staying in smoke. Drill's Moy, maybe? That'll be, Drill's Moy should be the safest. Let's just trigger these old watches. Okay, go for it, George Moy. Number one. Doing this while staying in the smoke, I hope. Four. And lastly, still in smoke. Oh boy. What that hit? I don't know if that thing's on fire or not. Still. All the current fire is triggered. I can now murder them. Move you here. No more triggers. Good. Who can I murder with you? I can murder one of you who's close by. Happens to be a. Who are you two? These are the 2 closest ones as well that I can kill Deatherin. Well, let's shoot one of them. Let's... Oh, I can shoot a big one too. Is a big one one of the 2 closest ones? Yes, he is. Okay, let's shoot... Let's shoot a bit. Let's shoot this one. Let's shoot this one. Okay, miss. That's fine. Okay, it's annoying, but it's fine. Okay, I guess what that means. 85%. A hit. I've no more flames. There are three explosives out there. Let's take another shot.
Bersaglio neutralizzato.
Okay. What can I do? Move here.
Okay.
Am I in a lot of smoke? Oh well. 50% of killing this guy. Okay. Okay. Xantha can move here.
Moving to position.
Uber Malik can run and gun this up to here. Kill one.
Moving to firing position. Good copy. Moving on target.
All pretty decent chance of hitting, actually. Okay, you know what, Deathrun? Take a shot. A shame. A shame.
Oh, damn it! Enemy is still alive.
You only see him. Odd. Very odd. Those Moi. Who's left? Driskin. Driskin not taking a shot. Inertia is gonna hide, maybe. I don't trust Inertia, his health is too low. Tongfa. Mind frame one of them. Which means Xantha and George Moi left. And. Okay, I think you can die. Okay. Those Moi. And try to finish you off. Good.
On se reverra en enfer.
I can mind fray. Let's say you.
Tu pesadilla acaba de comenzar.
And leave Xantha to overwatch. Driskin. And overwatch. You're mind frayed, you're wounded, what's your play? Two floaters. Okay, missed. Xantha. Good shot. He's down there somewhere. He's over there. Okay. I think he wants me to chase him. He wants me to chase him, which means there's more pods. I believe there's at least two more pods on the map. At least two more pods, at a minimum. Let's move you here. Okay, let's kill you.
See you in hell.
And let's kill you.
Dead and
no floaters. Okay, Russians move up. What I'll probably do is I can really see his left side here. I'll probably check a scanner maybe further down. There could be something to my right. I think yeah, I'll wait a few turns to see if I can get any auto cues. That could help too.
Thank you.
steal that corner. Let's see, this corner. I think they're almost certainly here. I don't think they can be in the next room. And I think they're just seekers. I've got to move Sony up. Yep, it's just seekers. Six seekers. Okay, that's a lot of seekers. I'll probably track a scanner against them. That's a lot of seekers. If I use a scanner, I'll only have one scanner left for the last room where I engaged the final pile, which should be over here. I really wish I had more scanners right now. I guess I could not worry about them and just overwatch everyone. That's a thing. You know what? Let's check the scanner out. Why not? Say here, and could we even find some? Yeah, let's check the scanner here. Okay. Found them. Found them. Now we're getting towards the end. I could actually liberally use these if I really want to. Okay, I can shoot these ones on the ground, so let's kill you. Okay.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Xantha,
okay. Up.
All pretty small seekers too, none of them are huge. Fine by me. That's perfectly fine. E3? Oh, you're on one health. That's a waste. Oh well. That's what, four seekers left, I think? Four seekers left. Romalik, can't really do much. Up here, maybe. It's gonna get flanked, isn't it? That's probably gonna get flanked. I probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, shoot you. 150. Worth a try. Inertia.
Position confirmed. On overwatch. Move to overwatch.
You know what? That was a poor choice. You run back. Because you're gonna get flanked over there. Deathrin? Three seekers?
Kill confirmed.
Okay, can't hit them all, I guess. Fair enough.
Oh, damn it.
Oh boy. Okay. Mech's still fine, I need to heal him up though. That's too much damage again. Still. That's fine, let's shoot you. Two left. Let's hold on, got you. Wow, 58, 48. Deathrin. Could really gotta work on the, gotta work on that damp. You get aim. It's terrible aim. Okay, I could move up. But I'm a little afraid of triggering more parts. Let's move here. Good, nothing. I think this should be a entire circle. It's a miss. I guess I can shot. Nope. I guess you're flying too high. Annoying.
Aye, aye, Commander.
still, take this position out. Push them off.
X-ray down.
Shoot you. I guess everyone else can just run down. Not going to do any good down here. Up here. Down here. Same thing. Seekers are crazy tough. Okay, last Seeker left. Shot. Good. Pond number 5 down. That's 30 aliens so far. I'm expecting one or two more pods.
Armamenti pronti.
Ready to engage.
I'm ready. Comfort zone. Moving to position. Reloaded. Let's rock.
Maître d'observation.
Au orbiteur, commandante.
Okay, everyone just dashing down.
Got it, moving. Position confirmed. Roger that, scanning.
And swift auto cures for more pods. Still more flying enemies, I saw that. I think there's no pod seekers. Closer again, to my left. I really can't see much into this room. Okay, hi. One less sectoid. Two sectoids less. I believe that's four sectoids. Four sectoids, I can see them all. Four sectoids. One and four lined up here. In fact, if I try to find them, I can see one right here. Hey, sectoid, how you doing? How you doing? Now, what can I do about that last sectoid? I can possibly run gun him, but that's potentially dangerous. Where is Uma Malik? You can kill a sectoid for me.
Good to go.
Kill confirmed.
Okay. Xantha can reach
aye,
here.
Contact.
It's big pod seekers. I was worried about that.
Cover the flanks.
There's a big pod seekers. And I believe I said I was going to rocket them. I mean, sure, Armatar will be standing in the open. Was that actually a bad thing this time? This is an awkward rocket, isn't it? This is a really awkward rocket. That actually looks pretty good. I think I got all four of them before. Like that. Good. George Moy's staying in the sky for some reason. Okay,
position confirmée.
I think you're gonna have to kill a sectoid. It's not killing George Moy. It's not quite enough. Okay, what else can I do here? I can move someone to a doorway. Say, Nikomai, I see. Okay, Nikomai can kill us one of the seekers at least. Say, you. Think what's gonna happen? Sony, kill. Okay, Sony, kill more. Ubalik, take cover over here. He can't actually flank you. Can't flank you if I'm moving. Well, he can flank you. That makes a pretty poor cover then. That's also a pretty poor cover. Can flank you if you feel like it. The seekers can flank you over here. I don't want you getting hurt. You can be flanked pretty easily. I want to shoot you, to be honest. But if I could. How many smoke grenades do I have? One smoke grenade left. I should save that. I'm thinking Tongfa can move here. Not a misclick. Good. Mind fray. Not great, but let's try it. Good. Overwatch. Ooh, Malik can stand here. Venta. Kill this Big Daddy Seeker.
He's down.
Good. This can't really do anything. Not like inertia. Let's keep going.
They're backing up. Advance.
Stealth. Three Seekers left, one Sectoid left. Six Seekers, three. Okay, good. Okay, now you are gonna die for me.
Heading to that location.
Seekers? Oh no. Ow.
Got him.
That was slightly annoying.
Let's do this.
Fucking load. Shoot. Okay, good. Josmoy. Ongfa. Need to get everyone to a position around here now.
Okay.
Anyone staying back here could get strangled. That could be annoying. Riskin.
On the move.
Amaton.
Moving to Overwatch.
Inertia. Okay, we have two seekers left. And I'm pretty sure this is my last pod. Hello. One seeker left.
Weapons empty. Can't engage.
No seekers left. Okay. I'm pretty certain all that's left is the last spot now. I need to get a best scan on him just so I can get good eyes. Okay, here's my plan now. I'm gonna approach from the top and possibly the sides as well. This engagement really awkward. I've always found this engagement really awkward. The best I can do here is really cam. I actually brought along 4 chem grenades, and I kinda wish I brought more medkits instead of 4 chem grenades, but it's too late for that. 4 chem grenades, I can chem my targets. There should be a sector commander. I'm expecting a whole bunch of outsiders with him. Okay, let's move up. And I need to get a scanner on target. Not yet though, let's move everybody up. And I can use my last medkit.
Heading to that location.
Not too sure who on. Maybe the engineer, so he can actually be handy in the upcoming fight. He gets extra maybe 1 or 2 tiles movement, and he can chuck a grenade.
Stepping off.
No more flamethrower, which is annoying. But
okay.
Oh well.
Chivadora.
Deathrun is so slow. Maybe I should give it to Deathrun instead.
Running.
Not because of speed, because she's got the biggest gun after Sony. Okay, it's 1 outsider, 2 commanders, and a whole bunch of sectoids, and that should not have happened. Okay, that's annoying. That's very annoying. Oh no. That was a very awkward engagement. Luckily, that was the first move of the turn rather than the last. So, 1 outsider, 2 commanders, and I think it was 3 sectoids. That was a terrible engagement. That was a terrible, terrible engagement. And what I could do now is actually retreat back to here and let them come to me. Maybe that's a good idea. They can't actually get up here without coming this way. So I could keep people up here, maybe hide them. I can hide 3 people here. And Deathrun can cover them as they come this way. Or I can just run up. They can't really do anything from down there. Okay, that was an incredibly annoying engagement. That includes a commander. Who can even see the commander? Just you, huh? But none of you can. I should try a scanning back last turn. I should be more cautious. I have no more rockets. Okay. No, that wasn't even the first move of a turn. These people really moved. I just got greedy of Josmoy's move. Someone needs to be here. Let's say Josmoy. Uber Malek, go over here. I think I'm gonna bait them towards me. I think that's the only thing I can really do here. Bait them towards me. I don't know how long I've side works with these side positions. We can eat. How could it engage me? Okay, I think that'll have to do. That will do. That one's gonna retreat or run up. I think running up won't be so bad because they, like I said, they can't. The only way they can get up here is by going down there. They have no way of flying. Up here might be too bad. At the same time, I can use this to cover myself. If I go here, they can only engage me by running up to me. Okay, inertia, you're going up. So here. Nikon Y, you're going up over here.
Location confirmed.
Ruskin.
You know what? Screw it. Let's go up here.
Let's do this.
Let's camp down.
Ready to engage.
Camp upstairs. That was a terrible engagement. I'm gonna have to check the scan to see what they're doing. Okay, I saw you for a second. I saw you for a second. Okay, things that need to happen. I need a scanner. I need eyes on target. Oh, let's check a scan down here. I know something. That's probably a sector commander right up there. I'm pretty sure I saw two sector commanders.
That alien is clearly different from the others. It's wielding a power unlike anything we've previously encountered.
Uh-huh. Sure it is. Okay. This is actually presenting quite an opportunity. I can just go kill one of them right now. Like, jumping down here. I can kill you, shoot you twice. Uber Malik can probably join in. Shooting once from over here. I can chuck a smoke for people to engage from upstairs. The question is, will Sony survive the retaliation? Questionable. Very questionable. Someone over here. One, two. I'm pretty sure I saw an outside as well. The outside is pretty scary. Maybe let's not be too hasty. If I'm not too hasty, what can I do here? Dethrin. Necromire can move up. Can I get a grenade on target maybe? If I move up, if I can heal you. Medic packs over here. So I can move inertia over here, dash you over here, heal you up, next turn move up, grenade, kill you. Okay, maybe that's a plan.
Okay.
Let's not get too hasty. Okay, I saw you for a second. It's a little scary, but it's fine for now. I want to count tiles here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. He's exactly 17 tiles away, which is probably why he can't see me. Let's move you here.
Position confirmed. Heading to that location.
Heal you up.
Quit your bitching.
Tom can move over here. I'm really hoping they can't see me from down there. Dethrin.
Heading to that location.
Need to move slightly further up. Here. But my leg needs to move up slightly as well.
Heading to that location.
Busy preparing to jump down next turn. Give him a shred something next turn as well. Okay, this relies on them not being able to see me. I'm pretty sure they can't see me. If they can, I'm screwed.
Scanning.
Moving to position.
If they can't, I'm kind of screwed.
On my way.
Let's hope they can't. I've counted the tiles. They shouldn't be able to. So you shouldn't be able to see me. Ooh, I get a free shot at you too. Very nice hit. Very nice. You're jumping you're down here somewhere. Sectoid. If we can kill this guy, that's a lot of free kills. Two, three, four, five. And it's still outside somewhere. Don't know where he is. Okay. Inertia?
I'm rolling.
Okay, I can rocket them. Can I? Maybe. If I move up to here, I can rocket them. That scatter is massive. Take it anyway. It's nothing. Let's try grenading anyway. This grenade might be enough. This is enough, I can kill all the sectoids in one shot, just like this. Inertia?
Grenade out.
You haven't done anything this mission. Time to make your mark. One health. One health. One health. One health. How can I kill you? How to kill a one health sectoid? How do I even see you? How can I possibly try to see you? I'm not seeing a method here. I'm not seeing a method to this madness. And there's a sector commander coming for me back here. Gotta watch out for that.
Position confirmée.
What I can do is this, I guess. I can move you here.
Position confirmed.
Move you here. Move you here.
Position confirmed.
You have to move all the way around to be able to jump down next turn. Still. Okay, Necromire, can move here. Riskin.
I'm on the move.
You can hunker there.
Moving
that's
out.
You can move up. Tongfa. Smoke everyone here up, including yourself maybe? Let's move you here. Okay. You're one health, you're so dead next turn. I don't care what else happens. You don't even know where I am. Those sectoid buddies of yours, they're gonna die too. This is the end. No problem is, missing sector commander, missing outsider. Okay, outsider's back. Can you see me? Nope. Can I reach him? Yes, I can. We are missing a sector commander somewhere. Do have to watch out for that. But first of all, you're the commander. You're gonna die. I love that. Which means you're gonna die too. The question is, where's the last sector commander? Is he behind me? Is he behind me? I think I might have to go run and gun you.
Okay. Moving at the speed of death.
Or run, pistol you. That works too. Okay, question is, where's the sector commander?
On my way. Roger that. Overwatch, aye aye.
Position confirmed. Roger, got my eyes on.
This is so awkward now. Shosmoy, I don't know where to go with you guys. Lovely. How lovely.
Roger, I've got my eyes.
Who are you coming up?
Todo cubierto.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, still silence. Is there anywhere obvious I can see that he could be? Not really. He's completely gone off the radar. I think he might be hiding down here, maybe? Sony, go find out, please. There he is. Found him. Okay. Found him, we can kill him. Inertia. Deathring can't get there. Armaton can kind of get there. Necromire can sort of get there. This is so strange. Okay. Maybe I can get this grenade on target. Where are you? That's flanked. That's flanked. This doesn't kill him. I'm gonna be flanked. Sony can take at least one hit. I can go for the kill next turn, maybe. Looks like I can't see how I can get enough people here. Just in such a weird position. Can just see him.
Aye aye, Commander.
Yes. Okay. You know what? Let's go for the kill. Inertia.
Heading to that location.
I could shoot you for 96%. I could grenade all your cover.
Grenade out.
Now if Sony shoots you. How's that for? Here we go. 80. That it?
Feels like we're finally turning the tide. Now that we've captured their device, the aliens are running out of secrets.
It's imperative that we begin the research as soon as possible.
Now that we've captured this device, we should probably be expecting the aliens to pursue us more aggressively. I doubt losing it was part of their plan.
That was legitimately a 2-hour long mission. Damn. Wow, that was crazy. Well, good news is, France is ours. We got a Euro bonus. Doesn't mean that much, but still, we got France back.
We believe to be a communication device of some kind, begs the question. If the sectoid commander was the alien leader, then who or what was it communicating with? I believe this is indeed the same creature we encountered when we made first contact with the aliens. As we have observed, it is somehow capable of using its mind as a weapon. If we were to study this specimen's brain tissue, perhaps we might be able to adapt this ability for our own purposes.
Jeez, Violet, we just took an alien base. Can't you relax for a minute? It's mostly a good thing we have people like her. We'll get on to her soon. Okay, what do we have here? Inertia? Unfortunate? Triskin? Eh. You were Malik. Expected. I took you while you're fatigued, weren't you? Tongfa? Expected. I took you while you're fatigued. And we got promotion of it. Armaton. Excellent. Javelin rockets. Other than that, I think that's it. It's a lot of resources. That's a lot of resources. That is so much resources. 3 power sources. How many alien surgeries do I have? And Francis joined.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Alien surgeries.
Although
alien surgeries.
Although my initial observations of the abductee Annette revealed little to explain the alien's ongoing interest in her, after conducting structural imaging scans of her brain, there was some evidence of focused trauma. At this point, it is clear she harbors a latent psionic ability, something different than we've encountered in the field. My hope is that she'll slowly piece together what's happened. There's no way the aliens could have anticipated this outcome. They've crippled their entire support network. Of course, this isn't the end. We have no choice now but to take it further. We have to find their remaining ships and finish what they started.
Thank you, Valen. I was just waiting for her to finish. That she's, you know, she likes to talk. She likes to talk a lot.
Commander,
okay.
We're in desperate need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, we're not going to win this fight.
I'm sure we're not. Okay, so what am I up to? We have a crash site coming up. We have 1 more hour before this month is over. We have 1 more hour. I have a lot of mail. I'm actually being tempted a lot to do wings, heads, sparrow heads, even though it's actually not that great, to be perfectly honest. Maybe I won't bother with it. I could sell some things, but what can I do with this money? I can't actually do much with the money except maybe build laser cannons. I still have a lot of stingrays. I can equip my whole fleet of laser cannons using this money. And I might actually do that. Laser cannons. Oh, and I can build a second mech. You know what? Let's sell some things. Let's build a second mech, and yeah. Let's see. We have the alien food. We have alien entertainment. Yes. Decent chunk of money. Okay, and now, because of this money, we can build Aegis armor. No, we don't want that. We want this. After that, I can build this later on. I guess I can build a second laser lance, but I am getting pulse soon, so there's probably not much point. This actually isn't too bad. Let's not worry about it too much yet. I can't get an alloy shiv. It's not a terrible idea. Still, the more important thing is I wanted to get a mech, get laser cannons. Four laser cannons. And 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll leave me with 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, leave me just 4 more stingrays left. Let's keep going. I will wait for more troops for that crash site.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the Xcom project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly.
Thank you, Council. 9 escaped.
Remember,
whatever.
We will be watching.
Now I believe I have, let me check what I wrote last time, I believe I have until 3 a.m. to do this mission. Wow, 3 a.m, that's so soon. As in, that's in 3 hours time. I have money again. I think what I'm gonna do.
Morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
60 engineers. I have 58. Can I do something to get enough engineers for this? I could do this for 2 engineers. 2 engineers. It's actually kind of worth it. Ooh, that's kind of worth it too. I mean, I'm not gonna use these mental cores for anything else. So, yeah. Go ahead, take it.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Okay, so once the thermal generator is finished, I can now build a satellite nexus. 12 power, that's fine. $300, that's fine. And with that, I can retake. That's 3 more satellites, 2 plus the adjacency. 3 more. I can take Africa. I can finish off North America. Oh, I forgot a launch in Russia. That's so much money I just accidentally threw down the drain. Wait, what's going on?
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Oh no, that's an extra $100 I forgot to launch. I'm an idiot. Okay, that's air side. Like I said, I can launch 3 satellites next this month. I can go for mobile base assaults. I can make sure North America and South America is more secure. South America is actually quite lucrative to take over, so I might actually go for South America instead of taking more bases and work on more bases next month instead. Which means all I need left is 1 more satellite uplink to retake these 3. Okay, I think I got plans out. One side uplink here, one side nexus here, and that'll be it. Okay, I have 3 a.m. I think I'm going to cancel that last carapace, because I don't actually need it anymore. So, sorry. The base assault is finished. I got ages coming up in 7 days. Do I have any troops coming back in 3 hours?
We've suffered a number of casualties, and haven't found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
I kinda do. Do I really want to wait for them? This is very risky to wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have so many people wounded. I have so many people wounded because I keep fatiguing them. If I want to do this mission at all, I think I have to do it with 6 people. I do want to take an officer with me though. I think I'll take an officer. And I'll take a rest everyone here. There'll be 7. No, a squad of 7. It's really cutting it close. But let's do it. Let me set up this team. I'll get back to you. Okay, so this will be a squad. One thing to note is I'm not taking an 8th squad member because if you look at this, I literally have nobody left. I could actually fatigue some people, but I think I'm pretty deep in this fatigue spiral. I don't think it's worth fatiguing more people for this. So yeah, no 8th person. Second, I'm taking Annette Durant from Portland. She's only a spec. But that said, she's got a higher will than Remox with a sergeant. Scary. So she gets to bet her psi armor, aura armor. And besides, she has psi panic, so that's always good. Remox, I believe, no, he doesn't have combat drugs yet, but oh well. Other than that, we got tech sergeant. It's still a reasonably high ranking squad other than Durand and jetpacks. So yeah, shouldn't be too bad. Let's go down there and hopefully maybe get some captives, hopefully have a reasonably easy time, because all things considered, this is a new month, it could be scary. But yeah, let's get down there.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One. We're heading into China for the next operation. The alien craft went down in flames. We've pinpointed its final resting place in a rural area with no significant civilian population. We need to secure that craft and eliminate any survivors.
Yes, sir, Bradford.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike One is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Well, hope you enjoyed the episode. I apologize for how long it was, but in my defense, it was a base assault. So, if you liked it, please leave any thoughts or comments down below, and I'll see you next time for a small crash UFO in October. September has finally ended. Until then, see ya!